Let your geek side show. Pop culture news now.
Hi, this is Sam, and here are your daily geek headlines. Coming soon from Showtime. According to Deadline, Showtime has picked up a limited series adaptation of Michael Chabon's novel, The Amazing Adventures of Kavalier and Clay. The series will follow two Jewish cousins, Joe Kavalier and Sammy Clay, who become prominent figures in the comic book industry around World War II. There is no further news about The Amazing Adventures of Kavalier and Clay at this time. New from Netflix. Netflix, Gaumont, and musician Paul McCartney are teaming up to create an animated feature called High in the Clouds. The film is based off of a children's novel McCartney co-authored, but the movie is being scripted by John Crocker, a screenwriter who worked on Fantastic Beasts, The Crimes of Grindelwald, and the Paddington movies. Up next from Xbox, at the Game Awards 2019, Microsoft announced its next-generation Xbox console, called the Xbox Series X. The Series X is set to have four times the processing power as its predecessor, the Xbox One, and that it can also be stood vertically or horizontally, and will also have backwards compatibility supporting thousands of your favorite games across four generations of gaming. The Xbox Series X is expected to launch during the holiday season in 2020. For fans of H.P. Lovecraft, according to Deadline, former Game of Thrones showrunners David Benioff and D.B. Weiss are working on an adaptation of the graphic novel Lovecraft from Vertigo Comics. While details are scarce, the film will ask the question, what if H.P. Lovecraft wasn't making it up, and will treat his monsters as real? There is no current release date for the film project at this time, though we do know that it will be produced by Warner Brothers. This has been your Daily Geek Headlines Update, presented by Sideshow, where pop culture is our culture. For even more ad-free pop culture news and content, visit geeksideshow.com. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to let your geek side show.